Hello to all my friends, compadres. So, I'm gonna start with a really hard song because I've been practicing it. I used to be able to play it. I had to pick it back up again and really manhandle it because it's hard. I need a nice big Gibson hollow body neck instead of this one. It'd be easier, but I'm gonna do my best for ya. And I hope you like this song as much as I do. Comments, and I appreciate it very much. Now, I'd like to learn a song that, sing a song that I just learned, written by an old friend of mine in Nashville, a legend in Nashville. His name is Chris Gantry. And I'm not going to drop all the names of the people that you're going to recognize when you look him up. Not going to drop the names of the songs that he wrote. When you look him up, you'll see them. But this is one he wrote a long time ago that I like. I think it's pretty. Have you ever noticed how much time slips by when you're standing still? When you're looking in the mirror, don't get clearer and they never will. I've seen stars that have fallen from the skies just for me and made me realize that if I don't live my dream, I'd be falling too. Breathless. cannot stand in someone's presence afraid to speak. And my heart broke in the endless pieces. I was on my knees. Oh, it never hurt me so bad. Didn't still believe I'd be willing to break over and over again, tear apart and leave, so you could see my heart real and true, and I'd fall for you over and over. It's crazy how there's more of you inside, and I thought there was nothing left. Like a rose in November, petals fall, but the thorn stays behind, digs deep in my heart.
That song feels a little bit like a fur-lined blanket on a winter night to me. So, he wrote that, Chris and his friend Willow Scrivener wrote that, and I give them both my appreciation. And now I have to retune. And it'll take me a little while, because after I put the capo on, then I have to retune. Okay. This is a song by Sean Colvin. And it's tuned in a way that I could play another song after this. And I'm actually thinking of playing the first verse and chorus of the other song. Play a guessing game with my friends. This song is Sean Colvin. It's very personal, I think, to Sean, and I feel just a little bad singing it because I'm just imitating. I'm just an imitator. Some people might not respect that, considering it's a very personal song, but it's a nice song. It's a great song. I really like playing it, so. How we sound in here. All right, I'm gonna miss my friend Sonny Sonnenstein singing a great backup vocal and playing fabulous keyboards behind me on this song. Sonny, I'm thinking about you. Thank you. You listening, and to all of you who don't want to listen to a verse and a chorus of an old Joni Mitchell song, I thank you for the sweet things you've said on Facebook, and I hope you're happy. And for those of you who do want to stick around for one more song, I'm gonna need a retune. Can guess. So apparently David Crosby taught Joni Mitchell this tuning, and then Sean Colvin, like I used to, because there's books, you know, you can get the books and they'll tell you the tunings and the fingerings. And this is an old song from maybe the Blue album, I'm not sure. And you, Bill and Pam, and Lori de los Santos, and Amy Farrah, we could tell you. Oh, there's a bunch of my friends who could tell you. What's the color you're going to hear? What's the metal you're going to hear? And what temperature is that metal? Cold blue steel out of mine. Keep on singing that song. Thank you, Joni. Thank you, my friends. I miss you. I love you. So I hope that you are giving out as much sweetness and love as you can, because I am trying to take in as much sweetness and love as I can so that I can twirl it around inside me and give it back out bigger, I'm hoping. I miss everybody. I miss my hugs. I miss my friends. I love all of you. Thanks again.